Istrehågan graveyard is peaceful. There is a feeling of magic and calm here. The place connects me emotionally to the ancient mysteries. The magic and beauty of the place is there to see and feel, but so difficult to capture. There are five stone settings here. Two of them form the shape of a ship, and the three others are circles. They are from between 400 to 600 EC, and the tallest stone is about 3.5 meters tall. It was raining and windy, but it did not stop me from taking the pictures. I had brought my Linhof Color 4x5 and two sheets of film. My large format lens choice was a 150mm standard lens, and maybe a wider angle would be a better choice, but I have only two large format lenses, and this one is the widest. It takes time to prepare for large format pictures, especially here where depth of field is a challenge, and the rain was not helping. I had to run back to my car between the two shots. The rain was a surprise. You can never trust the weather. I have been here three times with different cameras, and before I show you the two 4x5 pictures, you can see how they turned out. And now, finally, here are the two hard-earned pictures with my Linhof. I hope you like them.